Aaron, right, thanks. Here's your morning rush. A couple from Massachusetts accused of casting ballots in New Hampshire is set to be arraigned today. According to the indictments, Joshua and Lisa Urovitch both voted in the general elections back in November of 2020 and November of 2022, as well as a local election in Concord and back in November of 22. Now, the fact is they don't live in New Hampshire. They're both now facing felony charges for wrongful voting.